Let's do this, Violet. Got me? Here, Seth. Thank you. to me.
Open sesame.
Okay, Violet, let's go.
Yeah.
Time to travel, Violet. Violet, I got places to go. What we'll find in here. Violet. Can't get to the gate from here. We'll have to find another way up. What have we here? What's up, Violet? Let's fly! with me? Okay.
Well.
to me. No turning back now. crossed.
Thank you.
Bingo! Done and done. Sweet. Perfect. Nice! pilot. I got places to go.
A-okay!
See.
Good. Thank you. ready, Violet? together, okay? Let's do this, Violet. Time to travel, Violet. Thank you. fly, Mac.
Thank you.
Surprise, surprise. Ready, Violet?
Thank you.
necessity. Good. Places to go. Bingo! Nice!
Thank you.
if I do. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
You ready, Violet?
Thank you.
Ready for adventure.
feel sorry for you, Dr. Roldan. Sorry that your mission was taking you so far from home. Everyone's leaving home now. People are even trying to escape to Antarctica. They think that Dust Devil won't be able to survive there. But there's evidence that it came from deep ice at the pole. That the bacteria had been lurking there for hundreds of millions of years. And that global warming released it. If that's true, then lots of people are making a very bad choice. It's hard to say with all the communication failure, but the mandate thinks about a third of the people on Earth have died. They're building evacuation ships as quickly as they can. Seats are limited and approval goes directly to the governing council. Do you have a copy of the latest list of evacuees? Is your name on it? Of course not. Then they let someone who's infected come on board.
This ought to be good.
Duncan, over here.
Let's do this, Violet. Okay, Violet, let's go. If there's anything here.
Thank you.
search.
Thank you.
buddy. Find it.
Thank you.
in.
Thank you.
now.
Thank you.
Perfect.
What?